Hi all, welcome to Tricks. In our constitutional body series of videos, this is part 3, and in this video I will cover Union Public Service Commission and State Public Service Commission. UPSC and SPSC come under part 14 of the constitution, article 312 to 315. It consists of one chairman, and the strength is not mentioned in the constitution. It is determined by the president for UPSC and governor for SPSC. So currently there are 8 members in UPSC, and who is the current chairman of UPSC? Shri Arvind Saxena ji. The appointment of the members of UPSC and the chairman is done by the president, and in State Public Service Commission by the respective governors of the state. Term of the members of UPSC is 6 years or 65 years, whichever is earlier, which means when they attain the age of 65 years, even if they have not completed their 6 years terms, they retire. In State Public Service Commission, the age of retirement is 62 years. This is the only difference between State Public Service Commission and Union Public Service Commission. Removal is done by the president for UPSC, and for SPSC, it is also done by the president. Although the appointment of the members of SPSC is done by the governor, removal is only done by the president. This is very important fact. Please keep in mind, removal of the members of UPSC and SPSC is done on 4 grounds. First, if they are adjudged insolvent, means the judiciary has declared them insolvent, they are bankrupt, diwalia ho gaya unka. They are involved in paid employment outside their office, unfit to continue, whether mentally or physically. If the president considers that the member or the chairman is unfit to continue because of his mental or physical inability, then he or she can be removed. And fourth is misbehavior. This is very important ground. Misbehavior is defined in the constitution in 2 ways. First, the member is interested in government contract, and second, getting benefit from that contract. So any monetary benefits are considered as misbehavior. In this case, president has to refer this case to the Supreme Court, and the Supreme Court then conducts the inquiry. And if in its inquiry it comes out that the claims are true, then it recommends to the president, and the recommendation is binding on the president, which means the president has to remove the member if Supreme Court suggests so. There are certain restrictions on their further employment. This restriction is not on the election commissioner. Chief election commissioner can take the employment in the government after his or her retirement. But for the members of UPSC and SPSC, there are prohibitions. First of all, the chairman of UPSC is not at all allowed to take any further employment. Someone once becomes the chairman, he or she cannot take any further government employment. The chairman of SPSC can become the member of UPSC or chairman of UPSC or the chairman of any other state public service commission. So the chairman of SPSC cannot become member of any other SPSC. He or she can only become the chairman of any other SPSC or can become the member of UPSC. For the members of UPSC, they can become chairman of UPSC or SPSC. For the member of State Public Service Commission, they can either become chairman or member of Union Public Service Commission or chairman of any other State Public Service Commission. So you can see that the members of Union Public Service Commission and State Public Service Commission cannot take employment in the government service. They can be part of the commission only. If they are not the chairman, they can become the chairman. If they are not the members of UPSC, they can become the members of UPSC or any other State Public Service Commission. This has been done to maintain their independence. Next, function. The primary function is, of course, the conduct of examination for recruitment. Second important function is consultation. The government consults UPSC and SPSC on various matters concerning the appointment, promotion of the government employees. They are consulted on the principles of appointment, promotion, methods of appointment, promotion, on disciplinary matters concerning the civil servants, government employees, on claims, compensation if any legal expenses have been incurred by the civil servants and they have made a claim on the government, then the UPSC is consulted. If they have incurred any injury and they demand some pension, then also UPSC is consulted, as well as SPSC is consulted in the case of state government employees. However, in case of promotion of scheduled caste and scheduled tribe members, UPSC is not consulted. So these are the functions of UPSC. Finally, the independence of the commission. How the independence of the commission is maintained? First of all, the salary, allowances, pensions, all are charged on the consolidated fund. Being charged on consolidated fund means it is not voted upon in the parliament when the budget is presented. It is only discussed in the parliament. Next, the term of services cannot be changed when they are in the office. The term of services are determined by the president and the governor. But once they are in the office, it cannot be changed to their disadvantage. Third, they can only be removed by the president, that too on the specific ground and through certain defined procedure. And finally, no further employment. They do not have to appease any government because they cannot take any further government employment. So they are independent. In this way, the constitution maintains the independence of the commission. So in this video, we covered appointment, removal, term and their independence as well as function. In the next video, I will cover finance commission and then I will make a trick for all of these constitutional bodies I have covered till now, covering the important aspects of these constitutional bodies. I hope you like this video. Also check out the link of our test series in which we are providing 2 years of current affairs and covering the entire syllabus through 40 NCERT tests and 20 plus standard reference books tests. The link will be in the description. Do check out. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to hit like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.